Girls softball, ConVal at Bow. First inning, Bow's Hannah McGonigal showing off the power. She drives one to center field and out of here, a home run. Falcons go up 1-0. Hinsdale's Lily Mandel with the strikeout. They would eventually take a 3-1 lead. Then Hinsdale's Ashley Cronin, great name. She tries to bunt in a run. Bow pitcher Callie Poitras gets the out at first, and then the Falcons double up the Cougars. Lily Wright applies the tag at home. Bow wins a good one, 6-5.